We are very confident that the staff and faculty will once again beat the eighth graders at the Catholic Schools Week eighth grade staff volleyball.
Well, we have no confidence at all, and we're going to get destroyed by the faculty. So just want to put that out there.
Father Beetle may be there. He's our secret weapon.
Mr. T can jump this high. He's insane.
You know, we've been doing this for 23 years, and we crush him every time. So it's another day at the office. We'll clown on him a little bit, and then we'll go home. All right? We'll have a good time. All right? These guys get to watch. It's really a treat for them more than anybody else. They get to watch us in action. It's a down year for the eighth grade. They came out of spring training a little bit rusty.
We have no hope. I'm representing my classmates, but they're helpless.
Eighth graders, I'm really sorry, but you guys are going down. We have got the powerhouse of teachers today. We've got alumni. We've got teachers. Everybody is ready, and I'm sorry, but you're not going to win. It's us. We got it.
Well, the staff are always heavy favorites, basically because we're better than the eighth graders. There's no doubt about it. We get to give them Fs if we don't want them to win. If they want to win, they're gonna have to get Fs all the way.
Eye black's pretty intimidating too, isn't it?
It's new. I've never seen this before. This is completely new. War paint, sure. We'll go with that.
You're right, Barrett. The atmosphere is mayhem. We're here live at the Silverhawks Arena, and only God knows what's going to come of this.
All right, who are some of the teachers we should look out for in today's game that you're excited to see?
Well, I don't even know who's playing yet. I came over to find out.
All right, are you going to be playing?
No. I got a bum knee. No, I'm going to be a cheerleader. I'm going to be a cheerleader and heckler. I told you it's mayhem in here. Don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said
back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back.